This bird does not have any altitude sickness at all. Do they fly
over
there?
I wonder if you find any Indian artifacts down there, Mike.
Yeah, I imagine you do.
They have found the Paleo Indian from 12,000 to 9,000 years ago, the Archaic Indian from 9,000 to 2,500, the best mixed group and Western ancestral Pueblo, and the late prehistoric. In 1540, the Hopi guided the Spanish explorers to the South Rim.
This is the North Rim?
No, South Rim. I don't have my, I have all those books at home, and I guess that I did read up on it because I never got one.